The Vukwambe project is basically about the community getting involved in fixing the school that has been run down, the school that has been left neglected by the people in charge of the school. So all I'm trying to do is to get the community involved through the articles that I've been writing for the Daily Dispatch. So I'm hoping to get more people involved.
And how did the project first start off, and how did the Daily Dispatch get involved in it?
We ran an article, I think it was last month, where we spoke about, or we wrote about the conditions that the disabled kids were subjected to. And we felt as a dispatch that maybe we need to get involved by inviting people to be part of the campaign to fix the schools, that is your businesses, your individuals. So at the moment it's working well, because we had one classroom painted yesterday.
And what was the response like from the community?
The response so far has been good. We have about 25,000 rands in cash and about 60 liters of paint, which will run out soon. So I'm hoping to get more people involved. And there's been a couple of ladies from Tanzania that have offered their free labor to be part of the project.
And what would your message be to people out there?
I mean, this project is about the kids. And if the people out there are not getting involved, then we are not going to get far with the project. So as much as we want the people to get involved so that we can fix the school for the kids.
And how can they get involved? Who can they phone?
They can phone the Daily Dispatch on 043-702-2220. That's my direct line.